Here in Pittsburgh, Democratic State Rep Ed Gainey wants a state ban on high-capacity semi-automatic rifles. He's behind a bill that would ban buying, transferring, building, or using that type of weapon. Gainey points to the use of guns like the AR-15 in many mass shootings, including the Tree of Life massacre. The bill makes exceptions for those who already own one of those rifles.